My name is Ashley Grinnan. I'm the author of the blog Handmade with Ashley, and I've teamed up with five other YouTubers to bring you a handmade holiday gift series. Today I'm going to show you how to make a solar system threading cane. For this project, you'll need some scrap lumber, a quarter inch dowel, some saws, a few drill bits, acrylic paint, some sealer, string, and super glue. Start off by cutting to size your scrap lumber, and then cut out rough shapes of each of the planets with a scroll saw. If you do not own a scroll saw, you can use a coping saw, or even a jigsaw. With a 3/8 inch spade bit, drill holes through each of the planets. And with a 16-inch drill bit, drill a hole at the end of your dowel and the shape that will be the sun. Prep the surface for painting. And start off with a base coat for each of the planets. Then follow up with more details. I added little happy faces to each of the planets because I wanted to have like a cutesy kid happy look for my solar system. To make the eyes pop, I took a little white paint and added a white dot to the corner of each eye. The same technique for coloring in the pinks for the tongues of the planets that had open faces or open mouths. I allowed all the paint to dry and then I sealed it with a coat of Mod Podge. Next, I took a piece leather cord and I cut it to the length of all the planets, and with some super glue I attached a cord to the end of my dowel, and then I also repeated those steps to attach the cord to the end of the sun. You want to make sure the glue really coats the area. Once it's cured, it should be nice and secure, and you know, there is just a bit of a safety warning, you know, it is a cord, and it could be a choking hazard. But once that's all done, the project's done. Kid approves. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to check out the other videos in the series. You can find more details in the link below.